A late autumn warm spell heats the prairie coulees of southern Alberta. But cooler nights and shorter days here signal change for a hunter on the move. Prairie rattlesnakes are Canada's largest venomous snake and can grow to a meter and a half long. The hot, dry southern grasslands are perfect terrain for them to hunt and take in the late season sun. An arsenal of adaptations make this snake a skillful killer. She has heat-sensing facial pits to detect warm-blooded quarry. Her flicking tongue tastes airborne chemical cues left by other animals. Her eyes are adapted to catch subtle movement in the undergrowth, and she has a potent venom to immobilize her prey, rodents, birds, and frogs. But this female rattler is on a different mission. Fall is when rattlesnakes seek out underground burrows to spend the winter, and in some cases, to prepare for a remarkable event. She's pregnant. For more than a year, she's been incubating her babies in specialized membranes inside her body. Depending on the availability of good dens, there could be 100 or more snakes, male and female, overwintering together. Some females here have already given birth. Most animals give birth in the spring, but being cold-blooded, she needed the summer's heat for the babies to grow and develop inside her. She finds a comfortable position away from the other snakes and waits for the contractions to begin. Many snakes and other reptiles lay eggs, but the prairie rattlesnake gives birth to live young. The first newborn emerges, fully developed. She's still encased in her embryonic membrane. The first task is to break free and take her first breath. She wipes her eyes clear and makes room for more siblings on the way. Over the next few hours, the female will give birth to 10 baby snakes. The newborns explore their new home. After birth, a protective film forms over their eyes. Though they can still see, over winter they will shed their natal skin and the film that covers their eyes. With each molt, a new ring of keratin is added to their signature rattle. Soon, these young snakes will go to sleep. During winter, rattlesnakes enter a state called brumation. barely breathing or beating their hearts, they will remain in a suspended state without food for several months. The mother's role ends here in the winter den. Through her 20-year lifespan, she may only produce two or three litters of young.